Speaker, do you commit to observing regular order in the certification process of the 2024 election, even if Kamala Harris beats Donald Trump?
Well, of course, if we have a free, fair, and safe election, we're going to follow the Constitution. Absolutely. Yes, absolutely. Yes.